A current sense amplifier is a special type of amplifier that is used to measure the amount of current flowing into a load. It does this by providing a high precision measurement of the differential voltage across a current sense resistor. The current can be calculated by the controller by using Ohm's law with the voltage measurement and the value of the sense resistor. What makes current sense amplifiers unique from other op amps is their ability to operate with input common mode voltages that exceed the power supply rails. For example, a high side current sensing circuit might have a current sense amplifier operating from a 5-volt supply and measuring the current through a 24-volt DC motor, exposing the input pins to a common mode voltage of approximately 24 volts. While current sense amplifiers are designed to handle large common mode voltages, inductive loads can be problematic. When an inductive load, such as a motor or solenoid, is turned off, the common mode voltage at the current sense amplifier can become negative due to inductive kickback. Negative common mode voltages can also be caused by reverse battery conditions or transient events. Analog Devices MAX49921 is a high precision current sense amplifier with extended protection immunity to prevent damage in these conditions. It can operate with an input common mode range from 0 to 70 volts and is protected against common mode voltages from negative 42 to positive 80 volts, providing the necessary protection against reverse voltages and high voltage transients. The MAX49921 is ideal for current monitoring in automotive applications, especially for solenoids, motors, batteries, and other demanding applications due to its wide input protected common mode range. It's also AEC Q100 qualified and can operate from negative 40 to positive 125 degrees Celsius. The MAX49921 is housed in a compact 2x3mm 8-pin TDFN package and is powered by a 2.7 to 5.5 volt supply. It's best suited for high precision current measurements with a plus or minus 0.5 microvolt input offset voltage and plus or minus 0.05% gain error. It can be used in high or low side current sensing configurations, has a rail-to-rail output, and is available with 20 or 50 volt per volt gain options. It also has 65 kHz of bandwidth and a 140 dB DC common mode rejection ratio. Analog Devices MAX49921 current sense amplifier is available now on Mouser.com.